one of the cosplayers from her group said she headed out quite a while ago, actually.
I see.
I'm sorry, Gran. Bet you came to see me for Oban, didn't you? I came because I want to talk about the dreams I've been having lately. They're so scary. Something really terrible always happens to me. I got shot in one of them, I got hit by a car in one of them, and another one I even got run over by a train. It always feels so real. Like you'd swear it actually happened.